This was a group that we did not know. They had a philosophy that was not familiar to the local people, and I think most people were actually afraid of this organization that was moving into our county.
He had brass knuckles and started hitting me in the face.
All people could see was color.
The inspiring true story of Koinonia Farm.
I will never step aside, but I will not create trouble.
Briars in the Cotton Patch.